Okay, so I got my good friend Imade.
Imade.
Say your name.
Imade, my name.
Oh wow, yeah. It's spelled like.
I can. I mean.
Thank you. Hello, guys. Greetings from Labadee, Haiti. It's me and the hubs coming to, and my sister, and my mama's way back the other way. We're just vibing, we just cruising, baby. Y'all ready for this scoop? Everybody come in close, cause honey, I got the gossip good. Here go the tea. So the tea is, we are here in Labrador, and we have been on this ship for, I know, what, 2-3 days now?
Yes.
And these people are so bootlegging ratchet. I'm gonna tell you, it's not the people that are on the ship cruising. It is the workers and everything. They have attitudes. They are doing construction work. The boat smells like sewage. And they only serve pizza after a certain amount of time. I've never been on a cruise where I didn't have ample amounts of stuff to eat all day, because I am a fat girl in my spirit, for those of y'all that didn't know. But yeah, so I'm not as happy as I thought I would be on this cruise. This is my husband's first cruise, but I cruise all the time. And I wanted to tell him show him some amazing stuff, but so far it has not been amazing. Luckily, things will look up in the next 24 hours, because I'm about to lose it, but I'm gonna make some fun happen. So we are here, we are going on the beach in just a minute. So all right guys, oh let me show y'all this ship real quick if I can get it in the shot. Oh I can't. Giving everybody life, okay? If I pass out and die, that's because I drunk this in this hot sun. I'm pretty sure it's about, how hot is it?
About
high 70s, and I'm drinking this liquor-filled pina colada. But we had to do it. You know, we on vacation, so hey, what's $10 on vacation? Even though y'all know I'm cheap, because I saved my coin. Anyways, y'all, I'm getting, this is my cousin. Y'all haven't met her yet, because she stays in Tennessee. This is my cousin Christy, better known as C. Floyd. This is my Uncle Tabari.
What's up, people?
And y'all know the other people over there. That's my little sister CK, and this is my other sister Trina.
Hey!
We're just living life.
All
I catch up to y'all soon. That's why y'all ain't seen me in a few days because I've been on vacation. But I catch up to y'all soon.
Periscope. It's like, it's live. The broadcast live.
Oh no, I have to edit my video. Child, check out all this beautiful high-priced stuff that I will never use again once I get to stateside. Honey, I've been on so many cruises that I know now not to pick up all this stuff and purchase it because it disappears once you get home. You never see this stuff again or it gets broken on the flight back. So, no ma'am. We're just gonna look at it and say, ooh, pretty, and keep it moving.
Jim?
You play pretty though.